this part of it that wide, this is going to have to be cut down where it matches up a little bit. Should I leave it that wide? Or... why does nothing work with one? Do something more like that.
See if I can hold this and video at the same time.
What I've got, to weld that whole piece up, so I kind of angle both sides to try to get some penetration. This, where it needs to roll, I cut some pie slices out of the top of it and then ran some grooves down the edge of it to where it would bend easier. So I've got to be able to hold this up, get everything to line up, and put some welds on it. That way when I pull it apart, I can finish welding the top of it and sand it down, make it look presentable. This all mapped out. This is getting cut out. This is getting cut out. I need this piece here and then this piece here. So that goes and this goes, and we can make our slices and put it together.
I'm gonna see if I can video this one correct. The last time I did it in slow motion, so I don't think you want to watch 16 minutes worth of cutting in slow motion. Bypass all of this bracing in here. As you can see, there's where my cut line is, and this is welded. This right here is the piece that I need. So I've got to figure out how to cut that weld off of there to get the piece of it. Anything I've got with a blade can't get in from this side to cut it because of the way, the angle that that's at. So my only hope is to, take this sawzall and hopefully it can come in from this side and cut the weld out. We'll see how it goes. Well, I didn't record any of that, and it worked really, really well. You can see the blade marks from the sawzall, but it took a minute, but it cut through it. these, get it ready to pack weld up so I can pull the bumper and weld the sleeve down.